Yo, before this video starts, make sure to subscribe and then use my creator code. It's IG-AJAR. Yo, what's up guys, it's me AJ, and today I'm gonna show you how to do this challenge. But before that, this is easier than you think. Like, this challenge is easier than you think. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys like the best way to do it, and I'm gonna show you guys in playground. But yeah, you can do this in solos, duos and squads. I'll suggest you to do like the team rumble if you get a boat with your friend or something. But I'm gonna show you how to do this challenge without any friends, and then if you wanna do this challenge with friends, it's your wish. But without friends, I'm gonna show you guys how to do this challenge. But yeah, if you have a friend, then just invite him, and then both of them turn on the party assist, so you will get the damages done. You know what I mean, right? So when your teammate does damage to opponents when you're raiding, then you will get the damages done as well. You can keep solo if you have no friends. That's sad, but yeah, you can do solos. But I'm gonna show you guys in playground. Okay, now when you're in a boat, when you're driving in solos, if there is a people like over on your right side, then just press W and then use your mouse key or your, I don't know about controller, but if you use mouse key, you can steer in that way. Like, for example, I'm just pressing W, okay, and I'm gonna face right. So yeah, you can turn right easily than you think, because most of them use A and D as their right and left, left and right. It's actually harder than you think. So you can use your mouse to turn right and left properly. But yeah, if there is a guy like over there or over there, okay, like that tree, just like do right and left so he can hit you, okay? And then right after you get that, press left mouse, and then yeah, you will do like so many damage. And then main thing is you can drive this inland as well, so like this, there you go. So yeah, do have you do this challenge fast. I hope I helped you. I'll see you guys in my next video. Until then, goodbye. Okay, if this video helped you, please make sure to use my creator code. It's IG-AGAR. So yeah, thank you for watching. Yeah, see you later.